eyes on you. Rig this whole mountain with cameras. The center's up ahead. I'm crawling with Peggy's. Be careful. Like I said before, if they spot you, they'll kill our people. So keep out of sight. There's a drain pipe nearby you can use to sneak up on them. Nice and quiet.
Yeah. Peggy's. Don't leave me like this, thanks.
Devil's Drop. You gotta get to Devil's Drop.
How'd I end up in this mess? What a fucking day. What did I do to deserve this? How'd I end up in this mess?
If you leave me here,
they were gonna kill me. Thanks. There were more of us. Better be careful. Peggy's are pretty much everywhere.
Looks like we've got a bit of a problem. Last couple of Bliss convoys didn't make it to their destination. I'm betting it's Eli's.
Aren't you the one that Eli rescued from the Grandview?
Please do something.
Oh, you big time.
Save our guy, you devil's drop. Please.
I owe you more than you can imagine. They got two whitetails at Hawkeye Tunnel.
Fuck! Yep, they took two of our people up to Devil's Drop. Jacob's on the warpath trying to find a wolf's den. If the Peggy's find us, we don't stand a chance. But if our guys don't give up the location, they'll be tossed off that cliff. All last step, Devil's Drop's to the south of you.
You're the one taking the fight.
Good thing Eli was there to get you out of there. You don't want to know what Jacob does to the people he captures.
Deputy, thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too. is just inside the tunnel. Careful now. Roadblock up ahead.